It's great to be at Twilio. It's great to have you here. Welcome to our first ever Digital Innovation Roundtable. I spent 13 years at Salesforce working with companies, talking to them about their strategy to engage their customers. And what's interesting, of course, is that as a CRM tool that's mostly internal employee facing, we actually didn't really do the last mile of actually engaging the customer. And what's exciting about Twilio is that what companies and many of you are doing today on the Twilio platform is really the last mile, is really where it's happening, the action is at. Engaging the customer in a digital way, using creative solutions to really personalize and transform that level of engagement. And even in the 30 minutes or so as we were networking, I've spoken to many of you now and heard some great stories that I hope will come out today in the conversation. Now, this is connected to our Signal conference, which is a developer conference. We're gonna have over 2,000 people starting tomorrow at the conference. It's really exciting for me, great way for me to get started. But one of the reasons that I'm at Twilio also is to help evolve the company. And many of you today probably think of Twilio as a communications API company, and that is certainly who we are and focused on the developer, and I still think that's the heartbeat of the company. But one of the things that our CEO, Jeff Lawson, is going to talk about tomorrow is the evolution of the company to not just be a communications company, but fundamentally a customer engagement company. And that has a lot of implications for our technology, which Jeff will talk about, but also for the way we work with our customers. And an event like this probably wouldn't have happened several years ago, but now we're doing a bunch of things to really transform the way we engage with you. First of all, having events like these to bring our customers together, not just at a developer level, but at a business level to kind of share best practices. And also dramatically increasing our coverage of our accounts. We're growing our sales force so we can have more people that are trained and experts to help become your trusted advisors, to help work with you in your customer engagement strategy. And so we have, if you're a Twilian that's on that team, could you just raise your hand? And so we have some of them in the back here. Our hope and my hope is that we'll build that relationship so that you don't just look at us as a trusted platform to build your communications, but also a trusted partner to really transform your customer engagement. So we have today 45 minutes of content from some great speakers, great people that are on the forefront of customer engagement, digital innovation, and also some time to network and learn from the people at your table. So we hope that this is a good balance. This is also our first event, as I mentioned, so we really need your feedback. You'll see on the tables a feedback form. We plan to do this every year, and so we really need your feedback to make this better and better over time. If you ever need to contact me, my email is, the easiest way to reach me is coo@twilio.com, and I'm here to serve you anytime, and my team is. So we're really thrilled to have you, really honored and privileged to be your partner, and we hope you have a great session. Thank you very much.